All right, there's another element to all of this. 20 years after 9/11, Muslims have seen an increase in discrimination and an increase in hate crimes. And 22 News reporter Katrina Kincaid spoke with those in that community about how it's been impacting them.
We were so sick and tired.
In the wake of the 9/11 attacks, reactions fueled bigotry and violence towards innocent Muslims and Sikhs in America.
One of the finest examples of why stereotyping is so terrible. And I think that's what happened. And to some extent, it continues.
In 2000, the FBI recorded 28 hate crimes against Muslims. Then, in 2001, there were 481. While hate crimes against Muslims have decreased now, it's never gone back down to pre-9/11 levels.
I hate to say we have to live with it. I hope not. I hope it goes down. I hope people see some sense.
The week after 9/11, three people were murdered because of Islamophobia. One of them was actually Sikh, but targeted for wearing a turban.
A lot of misidentity happened. You know, people see a guy walking with a turban and they start attacking them. It was a very horrible time.
Some noticed the shift in attitude towards them within a week after 9/11.
I don't think was they care about if you're Sikh or you're Muslim. As soon as they say the brown skin, it's like everybody looking at you like, who are you? What is your identity? You know, it's changed, time changed.
And while the terrorists who committed 9/11 claim to be Muslim, they do not practice or represent the majority of the 1.6 billion Muslims in the world.
Islam does not teach this. The fact that these people had Muslim names means nothing. These people who are killing innocent people, they're not going anywhere to get to any paradise or whatnot. They are going to burn in the fire.
Now members from both communities are hoping that after 20 years of an uphill battle against discrimination, people will just be more kind.
We are all family. We are all related to one mighty God. I want to tell one message to the world. Beside spreading hate, spread love.
Working for you in West Springfield, Katrina Kincaid, 22 News.